Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate, Shadows of Arm.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Enhanced Edition, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Are we in the government? Yeah, we're in the government district. We were looking for someone in the docks district. Let's go back. Because we were there and we got interrupted. Nalia got abducted. By Roanal. Get his last name. Right when we came out of the tavern here in the docks district after resting. Excuse me. So we might find him here. We might find Nalia as it is.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Or someone who can help, perhaps. But we didn't look for this man in red during the day. We might find him. We were looking at night. Was it the docks? I think it was... No, was it the bridge district? Bridge district. What was I thinking? Docks district. All right, let's go to the bridge district. Onkapa. The fog of war does not wish to be lifted.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Let's see where he might be. Fallen paladins are hanging out in this area. So I don't think he's going to be there. Riddle? It's not you, is it, Riddle? He just sells fish. Read all that, so I don't want to read it again. Well, I can't see that person. Stivan the Hunter? Can't see if it's red or not.
You brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Stivan the Hunter? Seagulls be the most vicious and demonic of the birds they are. Stivan shall kill them all one day and saves us all. Ares says you would hurt those poor birds? They are scavengers only, and I'm sure they have done nothing to you. Wrong! The demons have carried off three of my brothers, they have. They're a plague upon us sent by the gods. And I spit upon you, gods. Patoo. And again, patooey. Okay, yeah, it's not him. Supposed to be wearing red. Oh, red? Oh, that's... No, we talked to her. Not her. At least I don't think so. We're not acting as if it's her. I don't think it's the town crier. Stanet? Have you been by the five flagons? 'Tis lovely service. Good food, too. Yeah, look at them. What did he say? Something about an alarm clock. Mrs. Cragmoon. That was a man in red. This is a female in red.
Hello there.
What can I get for you, dearie? Something to ease your aches? A potion or two for the dangers of the road? You have potions? I'll have a look. Potion case! Thank you. Thank you very, very much. We need that. My stuff's expensive. Stone giant strength. I'll buy one. Alright, so that one will go to Minsk whenever he might need it. Potion case. Typically carried by traveling healers, this leather case folds open and allows the user to strap delicate potion bottles to its cushioned side with numerous leather thongs for safe storage during travel. Yeah, that sounds good. We have one again. I can put some of this crap in here. Insight. Visibility, I'll keep that. Give this over. Heroism. Master Thievery. Okay. So he'll keep that for his little arsenal. Everybody has a different look for it, about it this time. Anyone else have potions they don't need? Potion of Freedom. Defense. Fire Resistance. Strength. That's not gonna be helpful for him. Right, so we bought these. We have restoration. Really glad we find one of those. I mean, there's only a couple episodes I was bemoaning my lack of potion cases.
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
You can't find a proper apothecary around here nowhere. Me wife is crying for something to keep the baby shushed. Well, right behind me there's one. Who was that running away? I guess it was the sailor.
The seas are sure rough this time of year.
I wonder if there be a black market about. I truly need to get a few things for my next outing to Lantern. We came from the inn. We came from there. We didn't see him there. Unless I should be looking inside derelict houses and stuff. Let me check in here then. Guardian Batnar?
Stand back for justice!
Yeah, it can't be him.
See, battle bow! Run, bow, run!
Once I saw the red, I thought it might be her, but nope.
I
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
I'm sure I've already looked at all this stuff here.
Make way, butt kicking, for goodness!
Five flagons, maybe. I think one of those is... Wait, who's this? Wearing red. Amsi. Amsavi.
Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Ho, stranger, we would have words with thee.
Explain your intent and make it good.
What do you want, friend? Can you not see that I am busy here? That's a cute response. Oh, terribly sorry. I'll wait at the graveyard then. I think you visit there occasionally. What? All right then. What is it you want? What are you trying to pull here? Buried any good friends lately? I know of your scheme. Let's have a chat. Tirdir? But he's... It was that little weasel Sethel, wasn't it? He told you. I knew I shouldn't trust him. I had no choice, though. Them or me? So you've been kidnapping people and dumping them? That's monstrous. It pays the bills. If you want in, I'll cut you a slice. I'm sure I can work something out. No, I don't think that's an option. Your plot is uncovered. Only a fool would join. And only a fool would cross my partners. Damn, they were going to kill me. You don't know what you've done to me. Open the door, boys. I gotta get in. He's gonna run. Find the kidnappers. He's gonna run inside somewhere. I found the man in red responsible for Tirdir, but he seems to fear his partners more than any punishment at my hands. He fled into a house, did he now? And no doubt that is where his fellow conspirators will be. Yeah, I don't approve of that. Do you have any paralyzation? I don't think we do, no. We have fear, but I'm not sure how that would work. He's already on the run. Yeah, we need a wand of paralyzation. Who's that? Oh, it's just a girl.
You point, I punch.
Punch here. If he's looking for his companions, better to fight them not all at once. Oops. Got him. Nice. Airy just killed him. And now I've included the attack rolls. Nice going, Airy. A little bit of coin.
Faster than Chitika Fast Paws.
I'm not sure where she was going now. Alright, we've killed him. Was he running here or here?
Come
Oh, maybe not.
I'll do it.
I don't want you to open it.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I'm not sure if this is the house or if this is the lich house.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
I think this might be the lich house. Just take a peek down there.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Yeah, lich house.
Stand back for Jesse, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
So I'm guessing he was heading for this
Make
house.
Make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Yeah, where does this go?
Ah, yes, the city. With all its people and their accumulated wealth, yes?
All right. Okay. Lich House. Okay. Where are we? Not safe.
I'm so happy you brought me with you. I never imagined that we would be doing such great things.
Did we try that? Stepping through this emptiness, darkness? We can't seem to actually go in there. It just keeps telling us that.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Yeah.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Me timber's bad enough without ye bothering me.
Alright, he said something, sorry I missed it. Retti says, not me, Comedus. Our deal is blown. I'm heading for the hills. Comedus and Retti. Retti is not hostile just yet. But he is, so have at him. All right, we lost Retti.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I won't let my friends be hurt. Fine. I don't like the looks of this.
Gonna be fine. Unless he's gonna transform into some horrible undead thing any second. Okay, we've got a green stone ring. Plate mail, which I guess we can sell. Into the bag of holding it goes. And this, hopefully in here we'll find some hint on what's going on. I don't know, it just looks awkward to me. I think maybe I used to have the gems up here or something. I had it at a certain way in the first Baldur's Gate.
Nature's servant awaits.
And I just became so used to it. Alright, any traps in here?
Fleet of foot and all that.
Mm-hmm. Empty. One gold. Huh. A turquoise gem. Yeah, it's like I have a muscle memory with this, with these bags. Hmm. So, let's see. Can we send him up by himself?
All the world is blind to my passing.
Lady Elgia.
Yoshimo is willing.
Well, there's a Lady Elgia up there. Let's all go up and talk to her then.
The world live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Stand where you're at, peasant.
Who's there? What do you vermin wish now? The guard will hear of this outrage. Who? You are not my captors. Who are you? I demand to be freed. You demand? You do not seem to be in a position to demand anything. I am a prisoner, not a victim. Answer me. Are you here to rescue me? Or are you to ransom me? I am your rescue, my lady. Forgive my jest. Well, I thank you then. I have been in this place too long. No doubt my ransom was on the way, but I begin to doubt they would have released me. You were probably very close to being killed. I have exposed them, though. And you have saved me from a grim fate, indeed. I have nothing of value on me to repay your kindness, I'm afraid. I offer my sincere thanks, however. I and my descendants are in your debt. Farewell. Your descendants. I found the hideout. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, done quest. I found the hideout of the kidnappers who were burying their victims in the graveyard. I freed the current victim, Lady Elgia, who was relieved to be free and offered her eternal gratitude. Whatever that's worth. Yeah, see you later. Don't get captured again, okay? Alright. Well, hopefully we'll find some spoils up here.
You're right behind me, right?
Nothing there. A ransom note. Sounds like a good thing to have. To have found, anyway. A 100 gold and a bloodstone gem. Yeah, plain old short sword. I'll take these, thank you very much. Gems, skulls, potions. Mm. I just want to switch them, not put them inside each other. I might have had it like this. Well, ransom note. We will honor your demands in exchange for the release of the Lady Algea. As per your request, I will meet you in front of the Copper Coronet after nightfall, and I will bring the ransom. Welther. Huh. Should we try to find this guy in front of the Copper Coronet? I mean, I did release her, but, I mean, we don't have demands for him. Interesting.
Stand back, for just don't teach my hamster to suck eggs! Oil! See, battle bull! Run, bull, run!
Reti attacks Sapphire. What? I literally didn't see this. Saw it here. You see battle, Sapphire? Run, Sapphire, run!
Such mean attacks!
All creatures, and feed the earth!
Attack me, will ya? Hey! Bit of gold. Chainmail.
I never saw much of this.
Long sword. Magical boots.
All so crowded like this?
Pretty much, yeah.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
People all jam-packed together. Well, I'm glad he attacked us outside. We had a chance to cut him down one by one. We literally did. First, Omsi, or whatever his name is, outside. Then the other guy inside, and the other guy just ran out and decided to attack us outside. It was a most ineffective tactic. Senses of the Cat. Boots of Avoidance. The magic of these boots was specifically designed to detect incoming missiles and aid the wearer in avoiding them. They were originally commissioned by the instructor of an archery academy who had tired of suffering accidents at the hands of his inexperienced students. So it's armor class plus 5 versus missile attacks. Well, I don't have any boots, so I'll take them. It'll help versus my missile attacking foes. There's a guard. We need your assistance. I was looking for... Yeah, you're not part of the militia. What time is it? Hour 12. Alright, so this note... Wunkapa! Find Welther after nightfall. Maybe we'll get money from him. I don't know. He might attack us, thinking that we kidnapped her. I don't know. Let's rest here at the inn again. Get some spells back and rest.
Butt kicking for goodness.
Pass the time.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Okay. Yes, glory of Om.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
After nightfall?
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Well, it's already 8. It's gonna take some time just to walk over there.
Stand back for justice!
I mean, look at the decorations on this. Very sweet. How much for what? Don't say like that one guy is calling for oil. Will you drill for oil here? Alright, to the slums!
See battle, Boo! Run, Boo, run!
It's still 8. So when he says he's going to meet in front, does he mean here in front? Or maybe over here in front? There's a beggar. Halflings. Because there's another entrance here, right? Not sure. I usually just go in that entrance. Oh, I guess got some people stuck over here. Alright, now I got people stuck over here.
In Baerûn's name, it shall be done.
Very well. Hi-ya.
Well, it's not after dark. That's the problem. If I go to sleep now, I'll wake up at 4.
Our actions are good, and will serve the greater balance.
Make way, villainy! Hero coming through!
Yeah, time really hasn't passed. Hold.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Beer for ya.
Try this. Alright, it's after dark.
Definitely. Kicking for goodness!
Definitely after dark. But since she's already free, I guess that person's not going to stand here and pay a ransom. Would make sense, wouldn't it? The quest is over. I just figured we'd find somebody. Alright. What should we do now? This is probably going to be a big thing. Ruined Temple of a Dead God. I guess it's also down below. Umar Hills. I'm trying to do stuff in the city right now. Herdalis. Laboratory accessible through those sewers. Alright, so we're back in the sewers for that one. That's 3 different places. We don't know where to find her. I'm not going to Windspear Hills. And, this is Umar Hills as well. This is paying 15,000. Investigate the fallen paladins, right, to... Okay, so that's one thing we can do. The cup at the Order of the Radiant Heart. Yeah, I'm not sure how to help him. I'll have to go talk to him again, I guess. We've done this. Montaran. Okay, that's 2 different things. Trade meat, we're not going there yet. Kangax's body. Oh yeah. Well, I know where the other another piece is. I have to defeat that lich, so not doing just that just yet. She wants to go that's a wild forest. This is off in that island. That's it, really. The only two things I know to do, rather than leave the city or go into the sewers, is deal with the Order of the Radiant Heart, or... Yeah, I vote Order of the Radiant Heart at this point. But that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.